Sarah Harding's book top charts as fans campaign gets Girls Aloud to number one. Sarah Harding excitedly shared the news that her new book, Hear Me Out, has topped the book charts on the day of its release, as fans got a Girls Aloud song to the top of iTunes. Sarah Harding has shared her joy as her new book went straight to number one. On Thursday, Sarah, 39, released her autobiography, Hear Me Out, which tells the story of her life and career, as well as her devastating breast cancer diagnosis. After the book came out, Girls Aloud fans began to campaign for the band's song Hear Me Out, which the autobiography is named after, to top the pop charts, and it hit number one on the iTunes chart within hours. And she took to her Instagram account on the day of the book's release to excitedly share a screen grab that showed it at the top of the book charts on Amazon. OMG, thank you so much everyone. She captioned the photo. Sarah added book, love heart and praying hands Instagram stickers to the post. When her bandmate Kimberly Walsh discovered that fans had been buying the song so it topped the charts, she was thrilled. She told a fan, "This is amazing. What a lovely thing you guys are doing. Sarah will love this. Everyone go download if you can." Later she took to her Instagram stories to share a screen grab of the song sitting at the top of the iTunes chart. "So amazing." Kimberly captioned the post, alongside a raised hands emoji. In her book, Sarah told the devastating story of how she came to discover she had breast cancer. She said she played down her symptoms because she didn't want to go into hospital during the coronavirus pandemic. Sarah has been told by her doctors that last Christmas would probably be her last. The pop star also wrote about how she'd spent the night crying and drinking wine with Nadine Coyle after she got the news. In the book, she also wrote about planning her funeral and has chosen what she wants on her headstone. Sarah also detailed her struggles with drink and drugs, sharing that the first time she tried cocaine was when she was at a party at her ex-boyfriend Callum Best's friend's house. She also discussed her time in rehab and the violent relationship she formed with a man she met there.